Hello guys, I'm going to be showing you how to build a house in Minecraft Wii U Edition. This is actually my first YouTube video I ever made, so please give over 5,000 likes. Let's get started building a house. Let's create a new world. Just leave it like it is. Super flat. Just. So this might be part one for now. I might have part two later. So enjoy. I'm gonna make a stone house. Where are the staircases? I have to. Here are the doors. So the layer of the house is going to be a 12 by 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's just keep going until we finish up this whole gap. Oops. Let's just make sure it's in the right angle because I messed up on Pocket Edition a lot. There's the layer. And we're going to actually go 7 blocks high. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we're just going to make the walls like this. And right through the middle, we're going to make a little, we're just going to break one block and go two up. Make that for the oak door. Now, we're just going to make the walls come like this. Now since I have that square, I'm just going to make like this thing. I'm gonna make it 4 high. Just like that, and the same thing on the other side. Alright, whenever you have that, you're actually going to need to go back into your inventory. Find the torches.
here they are. You know, instead of torches, we can just do windows. Wonder if the windows are in this one, I think. I think they're in this one, actually. Oh, yep. I'm not gonna use stained windows.
The stained are the best part. Now we're actually going to need to put the windows exactly in the middle. So we're actually going to need to make sure it's like exactly through the middle spot. I'm actually going to make two up on this. Maybe just have a upstairs too. And so we'll have another window hatch thing right there. And we're actually going to need more windows, so let's just make it all the way around. And for the front, we're not actually gonna make windows because I don't know if it will turn out to be great, but I'm actually probably not going to be making windows right there. So I'm actually going to fill in all of this for my house. Faster. So I got, I actually got the first one done. Let's just move on to the second one. So we need the floor and we need the roof. And actually, we won't have an upstairs. We'll just have extra windows, I guess. It's getting light. Now this part, if you don't know what to do, this is tricky. You just put like a block behind. There's actually a trick to it. You can just like come like that and do that. And just keep going. And it's not going to do anything. It's just going to make it more better for you to build this. So let's just get through this. And by the way, guys, I might record on PC too, but I don't have the game right now. But whenever I do get the game, maybe that will be the future to me. Give us some light so we can take that out for a minute. Place the block, place your door, go back in, close the door, start rebuilding. Maybe I won't need a part two after all. Now just fill in this dirt gap with stone, and then we'll finish the roof. Now we're just going to get started back on the roof. See what it looks like. One part that I don't like is that maybe I should have a window right here, at least one up above the door. I think that looks good. I think that looks good. The window part, it's not even. There we go. That's what I messed up with. Thank you guys for watching. Please enjoy. Subscribe below. I'll have more YouTube videos coming soon, because this is my first one. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe and leave a like.